It's not an optical illusion. This is actually what happens when your body believes what you tell it's possible. If your brain believes that your hand can be made bigger, you'll subconsciously stretch it to make it work. It's not that you couldn't do it. You just needed to be told it was possible. And reflect on that just a moment. What else could you accomplish if only someone would just walk up and tell you it's possible?